Right, well, you've been tearing up the recruiting trail for sure in the early going. How would you compare the state of the USC program as you find it right now to the state of the Oklahoma program when you took over as head coach?